I'm a student nurse. How can I help you today?
Hi, the doctor told me yesterday that I'd be going home this morning, and so I just want to know what time I should call for my ride, because I want to go.
Okay, I will talk to your nurse, and we will be back.
Okay, thank you.
All right,
Hi, Nino. How are you?
Hi, 124 is asking when they can go home.
Oh, okay. Well, let me check. We've completed all the patient education and verified the meds with the pharmacist who has sent all the meds up for discharge. And the doctor did the final consult. So now we're just waiting on social work. Mm-hmm. And social work is needed for them to get connected to community resources. Oh. That will improve their patient outcomes.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. So, well, I can help you talk to the patient.
Okay.
All right.
Hello. Can I come in?
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Alana. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Pretty good. You excited to go home?
Yes.
Okay. Well, Nemo has spoken to me, and you were wondering when you'll be discharged.
Yeah.
So we're just waiting on social work.
Okay.
And they'll help you get connected with community resources.
Okay.
That way, you know, your care is improved.
Okay.
Yeah,
but it's
going to
be this morning, right? Because I have plans this afternoon with my friends. Is that okay?
It should be. Okay. I will page the social worker.
Okay. All right. All right. Thank you.
Cool. Good to see you.
You too.
Yeah. Let us know if you need anything.
Okay.
So let me show you how you page other professionals, such as social workers.
Mm-hmm.
So what you do is you log into Epic, right? And you pull up the electronic medical record. And in there is a section where you can page the social worker, right? So we're going to shoot her a quick message saying that she should come and talk to patient Alana,
okay.
Right, your patient.
Yeah.
All right. So, and then you just click send, right? And they should be here as soon as they can.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
So we paged the social worker,
okay.
And we're still waiting for her to call us back or to come up here.
Okay.
So we will let you know as soon as we hear from
okay.
her.
As long as I get to leave and have my plans with my friends, that's okay. But it's getting kind of late, but okay.
Okay, we
thank
will
let you know.
Yeah, thank
okay.
you.
So it looks like we paged the social worker and she hasn't responded.
Mm-hmm.
So let's use Voicera.
Okay.
Connect me to Chika Okoro.
Did you say Chika Koro?
No, I said Chika Okoro.
Did you say Chad Okoro?
What's that about? Okay, let's try it again. Chika Okoro, please.
Contacting Chika Okoro.
Okay. Well, it doesn't seem like I'm able to get a hold of her through Voicera. Let's try calling her.
Okay.
Okay.
Good.
Let me just look up the number. Hello? No answer. So, looks like we're having trouble contacting the social worker.
So what is going to happen?
So let's talk to the charge nurse.
Okay, good idea.
Okay. Slow day today. Nate.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, we're unable to get a hold of the social worker, and we need to discharge Alana. And so, could you help us with this?
Oh yeah, I'll walk down to her office or give her a call or contact her supervisor or something. I'll figure it out.
All right. So we did try paging her, and that didn't work. And we used Voicera and we called.
I'll try something else.
Okay. All right. Cool.
Okay.
Thank you.
No problem. Social work. Where are they? Hi, this is Nate, the charge nurse. We're having trouble getting hold of the social work team today. I've done paging. We stopped by the office. We need to get you to patient room 124 immediately. The patient's very upset, needs to go home. So Get there ASAP. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hi, Alana. We're back.
Hi.
Hi, Alana.
Hi.
Hi. Nice to see you again, Alana.
Yeah, I'm gonna go, guys. I'm not staying anymore.
Okay, so we contacted social work, and we're still just waiting for their consult to come.
They're
in,
gonna have to call me at home. I'm not waiting.
So long.
Okay. Did you guys contact social work too?
Don't you guys know what you're doing?
I called her. Stop by the office.
I'm leaving.
See
getting my
though.
Shoes on, and I'm
hey,
going
guys,
home.
My name is Chica. I'm from social work.
Social work.
I just got paid.
I'm late now.
Whoa!
Super cute.
Unfortunately, due to inefficient communication, the nurse and the social worker are not contributing to each other's success.
Let's have a QI meeting!
It may seem like we have a good system in place to efficiently communicate between the nurse and social worker, but let's take a look at all the possibilities. There are too many ways of communication, not enough simplicity to the system. We need to work on simplifying this system. Maybe the other half of Super QI can help.
Yeah!
Let's get rid of that.
So, what we need is one direct line of communication. Any ideas?
Yes, so you're saying that everyone on the healthcare team will pick up a phone at the very beginning of their shift, and they'll be able to call or message anybody on the team?
Yeah, all right.
We do have pre-programmed numbers by team.
Awesome.
That would be great. That makes my job much easier, so if I'm not here, my coworker's here. We have the same number.
Yes.
And that would be an awesome. As a student, it will be easier to communicate with the social worker.
Awesome. So, we have a phone here, and a phone here.
Yeah.
Awesome. And a direct line of communication.
There.
Boom.
Archetype resolve.
Accidental adversaries become cooperative co-workers. Yay!
Oh, hi, Nemo. So to get a hold of the social worker, what we do is we just click on their pre-programmed number, and then we just ring it.
Bring, bring, bring.
Hello. Okay, I'll be right there. Thank you.
Hi, Alana.
Hi.
So, Nemo and I contacted the social worker.
Okay.
And she will be here soon.
Okay, good. So I'll still get to leave this morning, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, perfect. Thank you, guys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no problem.
Come in.
Hey, Alana. My name is Chica from social work.
Oh, hi, Chica. Nice to meet you.
You too.